Okay.
Yeah.
Mark's good.
You gotta come to the steakhouse, man.
Huh?
You gotta come to the steakhouse.
Oh,
ladies and gentlemen, our waiting will begin in just a few moments.
Tell us about Ryan Garcia. He sold it out, man.
Yeah, Ryan Garcia. Look, I mean, obviously, we have I have big plans for him. Ryan Garcia, he's gonna continue to be active as much as possible. You know, we want to get him experience and get him on TV. And look, he has a great fan base already with all the. Instagrammers, and you know, so we're on the right track with him, and I believe that he can do big things as long as he keeps winning and trains hard and stays focused. That's what matters.
A lot of people compare him to you. Oscar, do you see any similarities, and if so, what are those similarities that you see in him?
Well, I mean, yeah, there's a lot. Look, whenever you can attract women to the sport, it's a big thing. It's a huge thing. So I was able to do it. Look, I mean, whenever you're able to cross over, it's a big thing, and so Ryan's on the right track, and he hasn't even won a world title. Yeah. I mean, he's what, 13-0, 12 knockouts, so he's on the right track. But look, he has a tough guy in front of him on tomorrow night with a lot of experience. So and I hear his opponent has been training here for the last 3 weeks, so he's taking it very serious. It's gonna be a good show, a great fight, and you know, we'll see what happens.
After last media, there was a lot of call outs. There's the fight with Gervonta Davis. Nano Rodriguez put himself out there. What do you make of those fights with Nano or Gervonta Davis to start with?
Well, look, I mean, the fact that he's having beef with Gervonta Davis and fighters who have a better, a more seasoned record than he does are calling him out. So when they're calling out a prospect like these guys, I mean, he's doing the right thing. I mean, we're on the right track with Ryan, and so I believe that. I mean, believe me, in 2-3 years, Ryan's gonna be the beast, and nobody's gonna be able to beat him. I mean, he's the real thing.